I did lose 50 Bitcoin to someone that I was trying to help build a mining farm. That's been my experience as far as a bad, you know, negative impact. I've been hacked more with my credit card than I have with Bitcoin.